Johnny. Do you ever... What do you want to do when you get out of here?
I don't know. I never really gave it much thought.
Why not?
I guess I'm more concerned with getting out of this hellhole than... know what I'm gonna do after.
Well, when I get out of here, I'm going to Coraline's place. I'm gonna pull up my Mustang convertible, the one my dad got me. I'm gonna take her to the circus.
The circus?
Heck yeah, the circus. She ain't never been, and I promised I'd take her to her first one.
Yeah. You will. You gotta get out of here first. Orderlies, lay down, John. Shh. Say why you were put in here. Come on, Johnny. You can tell me.
Why are you here?
Because I'm a danger to myself and others.
Are you?
No. Not that I know of.
Seem dangerous to me.
I can't remember anything that happened before I got put in here. It's like a whole week is missing, and when I try to remember, jumbled up, you know? Your turn.
Weird. It all happened so fast. I was with Corey, and we had just moved into our new place together. It was going good for a while, but we started fighting. She started talking about how things were changing too much, how I scared her.
And now you're here. Why would you ever want to go anywhere with this girl if she's gonna put you in a place like this?
Damn it, Mercer! I still love her. We just had a fight, is all.
Yeah, some fight.
You know I hate this tree? You look out the window and all you see is this goddamn ugly, half-dead ass tree. Does it scrape the window, keeping us up all night?
Yeah, I guess you're right. You know, I don't really think about those types of things.
Maybe you should. Maybe that's your problem, man. You never think about nothing.
I'm down for the Orleys. Come on.
Screw the Orleys. I don't give a damn about them.
What's your problem, Johnny?
You! You're my problem. Now get off me. I hate this shit. I want out.
Mercer. sir.
Yeah. What?
You need to calm down. You can't keep getting this worked up. Everybody's worried about you. I'm worried about you.
I'm fine!
I know that. You've been acting so strange for a long time now. Since... It scares me. What might happen? What you might do?
I said I'm fine! God damn it! Okay, I swear. I just need time.
I'm here for you. I'm trying to help you. Just tell me what's wrong.
Yeah, what's wrong?
Can't you just leave me alone?
I'd be fine if you just give me a minute.
I keep trying to help you. Trying to make everything easier for you. You don't want anything to change, do you? You need help, Mercer. You need to accept that.